Yeah, you can use Norton Vortex Rapid Blend to remove welds, but only very small TIG welds on corners or angles, etc., or maybe on a tube. By far the most efficient way to remove welds is with a Norton Quantum flat pore fiber disc with a high performance ceramic grain on there. Just much quicker, much easier, much more cost effective to do it that way. However, Norton Vortex Rapid Blend is better used what it's designed for: blending, conditioning, deburring, and finishing.